My favorite thing about Clair de Lune is I think in the music it kind of outlines one night. It starts off placid and tranquil with the sun going down, and then it gets a little bit stormy and cloudy and gusty. And then at the end, there's this huge arpeggio, this beautiful sweeping sound, super major, and that just reminds me of the first ray of sun coming over the mountains. I just love it. And also, I think Debussy is so genius because it goes from really crazy to quiet and beautiful and mellow to scatterbrained and insane and tempest, but it all seems connected and woven into this beautiful, fluid piece. So with that, I give you Clair de Lune.